You've all been given the question before the show, but I'll read the question again, and you'll each have 30 seconds to answer. We'll go in reverse order. That means we're starting with Japan. Japan, if you had the power, how would you change the world?
I would change the world to be like the Amazon's world in Greek mythology, in which women can lead the world. I think Miss World can be a good test case for this. Like, we celebrate and support each other, and we are happy and very active, but not martial. Like, if the world could be like we are in a contest, the world could be a more happier place. I mean, I'm not saying that be active, be aggressive like the Amazons do, because we have a Miss World now for the world peace, right? So that's my answer.
Thank you, Japan. Botswana, if you had the power, how would you change the world?
If I was to change the world, I would change people's hearts and actually remove the judgment that we have towards each other and replace it with more love, compassion, and understanding. Because on a daily basis, we cut each other with words without even realizing it, leading to so many broken souls than beautiful people. So if we had an understanding of people's choices, that would make the world more beautiful. And I'm grateful to understand that it starts with the self, and I have the power to change myself, which is why every morning I tell myself, do not judge the next person, because you don't know what struggles or what battle they're fighting that day.
Thank you, Botswana. Chile, if you had the power, how would you change the world?
Yo creo que para cambiar el mundo, primero necesitamos cambiarnos a nosotros mismos. Para mí, el amor y el respeto son base fundamental para que todos podamos convivir, y tenemos que aprender a conocernos, a ver a través del otro y a entender que ante todo somos personas, que tenemos diferentes realidades, contextos sociales, pero que independiente de nuestra cultura, conocernos es una gran maravilla. Todos tenemos algo muy lindo que aportar y necesitamos llegar más allá en otros.
Thank you, Chile. Zimbabwe, if you had the power, how would you change the world?
Thank you for the question. If I had the power, I would change corruption, oppression, and inequality. I would encourage everyone to treat each other with love, with respect, with dignity, not to underestimate and discriminate each other against gender, racism, origin, and beliefs and religion as well. And I would also change how people feel about women. You know, women should be celebrated as a symbol of beauty and not as sex workers or slave workers or punching bags for people. Thank you.
Thank you, Zimbabwe. Korea, if you had the power, how would you change the world?
네, 저는 제가 힘을 가지게 된다면 블록체인 기술을 기부 단체에 적용시키고 싶습니다. 블록체인 기술은 투명성과 신뢰성을 가진 기술인데요. 이 기술을 기부 단체에 적용시키게 되면 기부 단체도 자동으로 신뢰성이 높아지게 되고, 기부자들은 수혜자들에게 얼마나 많은 금액이 돌아가는지 눈으로 직접 확인할 수가 있어서 기부를 좀 더 하고 싶은 마음이 들 수도 있고, 그 수혜자들도 얼마나 많은 금액을 받았는지, 얼마나 이제 중간에 가로채지 않았는지 이런 부분을 확인할 수 있게 되어서 기부의 새로운 이제 컬처, 문화를 만들 수 있지 않을까 생각을 하고 있습니다. 감사합니다.
Yeah. Thank you, Korea. Bahamas. If you had the power, how would you change the world?
I'm reminded of a quote of Dr. Miles Monroe, who was a Bahamian that would have inspired the lives of many people around the world, that says, "The greatest tragedy in life is not death, but it's living a life without purpose." And I honestly believe that we each have the power to change the world in our own little ways. I feel as though if we utilize the tools that we have, we can do just that. However, if we take a look at the graveyard and the jails, we would see that a lot of individuals that are there have not had the opportunity to bring forth their purpose into the world. So if I can honestly change something about the world, it would be allowing people to realize the impact that their purpose and their contribution to the world has. I feel as though by helping people, I'm helping them to help me change the world.
Thank you, Bahamas.
No problem.
I'm sure you all have a bit of these powers inside you, so best of luck on your journeys to change the world.
Thank you.
And that concludes the hard parts of the head-to-head challenge. So congratulations. You all did very well. Ladies, it's been amazing spending time with you and getting to know you all a little bit more.
Likewise.
And it is time for voting. So let's explain to the viewers one more time how voting works. You can like the contestants on their official Miss World Facebook pages. You can like their content on Mobstar. Vote for them on the Miss World website or in China on Model Power Live. We'll see you for the next episode of the Head-to-Head Challenge here from the Mangrove Tree Resort World in Sanya Bay, China.